Expressions that contain variables and constants are called algebraic expressions. The letters such as x, y, l, m, and so on are used to denote variables. So a variable can take various values and its value is not fixed. On the other hand, a value that does not change is a constant. So in an equation, 7x square plus 5xy plus 8, x and y are the variables and 8 is a constant.
For more such videos on all subjects, practice questions and a lot more, download iPrep and learn unlimited.